Here are the best meal preparation tips to ensure your weekend preparation and weekday meals are as efficient as they are delicious. A busy week has nothing on you. Start with a clear kitchen. Take out the trash, empty the dishwasher, and put away stuff on the counter or in the sink. This makes it easier to work efficiently. Also, using a garbage bowl can help you keep tidier counters and floors, and move more quickly, avoiding constant trips to the garbage can. Invest in quality meal storage containers. Use glass containers to store prepped fruit and vegetables in the fridge. Place them front and center so your eye catches them when opening the fridge doors. It makes the produce more appetizing, and research has shown using glass containers and proper placement leads to healthier diet quality. Cook batch grains. Cook a few batches of whole grains, such as brown rice or quinoa, cool it in the fridge, and then divide the grains into meal-sized portions to freeze. When ready to reheat, you have your own healthy minute rice. As an added bonus, when rice is cooked, cooled, and reheated, some of the starch is converted to resistant starch, which acts as a prebiotic to feed the healthy bacteria in your gut. Repurpose leftovers. Consider foods that make a great vehicle for leftovers for the nights later in the week that you might be sick of looking at the same stuff you've been eating since Monday. For example, a fritot makes a great vehicle for leftover vegetables when you're trying to use up odds and ends in the fridge. Serve with a simple side salad and you've got a delicious, fuss-free meal. Prepare ingredients that add variety. Cook or prepare several ingredients that could be thrown together in a variety of ways, depending on what you crave later in the week. For example, a large batch of grilled or roasted veggies, a grain, such as brown rice, quinoa, or pasta, and protein, such as meat, beans, or tofu. This gives you the flexibility to easily throw together a variety of dishes, that is salads, stir fries, sandwiches, and even pizza, throughout the week and create quick, satisfying meals that honor your body's cravings. Prepare multi-purpose foods. Any sort of soup or chili can be lunch and or dinner served with a robust salad side. Bean dip can fill a wrap, be smeared on an English muffin, or be scooped up by fresh veggies, and salad dressing can be tossed with greens, used as a dip, or drizzled over roasted veggies. Stock up on essentials. Focus on keeping key ingredients stocked in order to be able to put together a balanced meal at a moment's notice. Do a mental checklist when you grocery shop and aim to have the following in your grocery cart, or already in your kitchen. 2-3 protein sources. 2-3 types of fruit. 1 bag leafy greens. 2-3 pre-cut veggies. Quick cook whole grain. 1 cheese. And if you're short on time or prepping for multiple people, take shortcuts when needed. Make it personal. Use your calendar as a guide so that your plan for meal prep actually works with your schedule. If there are nights you won't be home in time to cook, plan ahead to put a meal in the slow cooker that morning, or make a larger meal earlier in the week so you'll have leftovers to eat a meal earlier.